test drive today, the 1966 Chevrolet Shipman. This is a restored car. The restoration's a few years old. Really pretty Chevelle. Finished this blue metallic. Was originally marina blue. They went with something that's a little darker than marina blue, but not too much. It was an absolutely gorgeous color. The paint job, I would say, was a very nice paint job. Like I said, it's a few years old, so it does have a few defects. Car is powered by a 283 small block V8 and backed by a 2-speed power glide. The engine seems to be nice and tight. There's no problem pulling the Chevelle down the road. Shifted smoothly in the second. Cruising now about 50 miles an hour, and she's doing great. Car does have some little add-ons. It has had added on aftermarket AC under dash kit. It does blow cold. It's nice and comfortable in the car with the windows up. This nice warm day, and it also has an aftermarket JVC stereo, which does work. Aftermarket speaker behind the rear seat. The interior of this car is actually in pretty good shape. Steering wheel has no cracks in it. The paint's a little faded in some spots on the steering wheel, but nothing too bad. Seats are in great condition, comfortable. Cruising about 55-60, and 283 is just purring. Has a great exhaust note. Definitely reminds you that you're driving some classic muscle. Handling nice, suspension handles the bumps well. Really a nice, comfortable cruising car. Brakes are strong. Stops nicely. It does have power brakes and power steering. It's a very easy driving car. Shine very well. Most of the chrome on this car is in excellent shape.